Okay, Roberto Luongo. Best goalie in the league from what I hear. So let's get this going here. This is a shootout breakaway. Goalie should be at the hash marks. This is where you should begin. Girls and boys, you should begin here. Roberto Luongo didn't come out far enough. His speed isn't very good right now. You should be moving with the speed of the player. Luongo should, right about here, should be out this far. He's starting to get too deep in his net. And when he realizes this, he has to put on the brakes and he starts to stop. And now he's flat-footed. His feet are in mud. He can't move. This doesn't allow you to move laterally quickly. And as you can see right here, he's now just collapsing down, which is also a wrong maneuver. Young goalies out there, please stay up. Keep your shoulders up. Don't try to throw your arms out like this. This is a wrong maneuver. He's now outstretched his leg here. He's trying to get a piece of it, but now he's totally collapsed. And now he's on his butt. Anytime young goalkeepers are out there, if you end up like this, you've done something wrong. And where he did, where Roberto went wrong was by not moving back fast enough. And too soon he started to back up. So be patient. Wait for the forward to get close to you within about 8 feet of you while you're at the hash marks. And then you start backing up fast, fast, fast. And then you just butterfly either side. But you can see here he's just over committed because his feet were flat and he wasn't moving fast enough. He has poor positioning here, and that's wrong. Don't do this at home, kids. It's the wrong thing to do.